cities, small microorganisms is there. We can't see. See, we have to see the in our mouth also, in between the teeth also, is the microbes is there. The microorganisms is present everywhere. See, we can't see the these microorganisms because see these are a very small microorganisms. See, we need magnifying instrument called the microscope. See, we can see the with the help of microscope. We can see microorganisms with the help of microscope. It is a required the microscope. Without microscope, we can't see the microorganisms. Extremely small organisms. See, microorganisms are so small, are extremely small. So extremely small. See, these extremely small organisms is known as microorganisms. These extremely small organisms are known as microorganisms. See, microorganisms. Next, we have to see the those organisms which are too small to be seen without microscope called the microorganisms. Those organisms which are too small to be seen without a microscope. The microscope is called microorganisms. Here it is a microorganisms. Okay, we can see the microorganisms with the help of microscope. Okay, next what said, microorganisms are so small, very small. Next, these extremely small microorganisms is known as microorganisms. Next, those organisms which are too small to be seen with a microscope is called microorganisms. Next, we became aware of the presence of microorganisms and see through their actions like spoiling of food, causing of diseases. See, spoiling of the food and causes of the diseases. Next, some of the microorganisms are harmful to us. some microorganisms is a harmful to us. See, this is so many diseases also causing the these microorganisms. Next, we have to see the some microorganisms or certain bacteria, fungi make our food go bad. See, we have to see the so many food substances, they go bad. For example, last night prepared the food substances. If you see the morning, what will happen? Okay, the food is a spoil and it is a spreading the bad smell and it is a bad taste also. Because of it is a spoiling of food substances. See, if you eating that food substances, what will happen? We will get a diseases. We will get a diseases. This like microorganisms is a very harmful to our body. Next, we have to see the diseases like the common cold. So many diseases also called causing. See, diseases like common cold, smallpox, chickenpox, fox. Next, we have to see the cholera, tuberculosis, typhoid, tetanus. Cholera, tuberculosis, typhoid, see, and AIDS, see, etc. So many diseases is a causing. It is a these microorganisms. See, diseases like common cold, smallpox, chickenpox, cholera, tuberculosis, typhoid, AIDS, this like diseases causing by microorganisms. See, next we have to see the some microorganisms also useful. We have to see the some microorganisms also useful. Is a useful for preparing the so many food substances. Some microorganisms are useful to us. What is that? See, we have to see the like example certain bacteria. Bacteria help to the preparation of food substances. Like we have to see the making food products. Making food products. Making food products and such as curd, cheese. See, alcohol, see, acetic acid, acetic acid. Next, we have to see the like a such as cheese. We have to see the alcohol, acetic acids, medicines called antibiotics. See, antibiotics also it is a preparing from microorganisms. See here, microorganisms is a harmful is there, useful also is there. See, this is a some microorganisms are useful to us, certain bacteria making food, such as cheese, curd, alcohol, acetic acid. Next, medicines called antibiotics. Next, we have to see the so many scientists also, see, invented or it is a so many medicines. Okay. Alexander Fleming. It is a penicillium, penicillium notatum. From bacteria to they made the penicillin vaccine. Okay, polio vaccine. Okay, see this like so many vaccines is prepared from these bacteria, microbes. Okay, see these microbes is helping to us directly or indirectly. Okay, so many bacteria is helping to the digestion of food substances. So many bacteria is helping to our body. Next we have to see the some of the organisms decompose the organic matters. Some of the microbes decomposing the decomposing of organic matter like dead plants and animals. Okay, so it is a decomposing and see these organisms. We have to see the clean the our environment, cleaning our environment. We have to see the in our surrounding dead plants is there, animals is there, decomposing and keeping our environment is a clean and also making the material like carbon, nitrogen in nature. Also it is a releasing the carbon and nitrogen in our nature. See, it is made from the plants and animals body. It is a carbon and nitrogen. So it is a releasing in our atmosphere and making, it is a recycling of materials. What do you call it? Recycling of the materials. Next we have to see the major groups of microorganisms. See, some of the microorganisms, it is a preparation of medicines, food, see, antibiotics is a using. Some of the microorganisms is a decomposing of the organic matter like a dead plants and animals, and it is a cleaning our environment and recycling of the some elements like a carbon and nitrogen is releasing in our nature. Okay, next we have to learn the types of microorganisms. See, types of classified, the microbes are classified into 5 groups. Microbes are classified into 5 groups. We have to see that here. 5 groups. First is a bacteria. Next, viruses, protozoans. Next, we have to see the fungi. Next, algae. See, these major 5 groups is there: bacteria, viruses, fungi and algae. See, microorganisms are unicellulars, see, single celled, or microorganisms are multicellular, see, many celled is there. See, single cellular bacteria is bacterium. bacteria is a singular, is a bacterium. Bacterium. Next, viruses. Singular is a virus. And protozoans. Singular is a protozoa. Protozoa. Fungus. It is a fungi. Is a fungus. Fungi is a fungus. Next, algae is a alga. Alga. So it is a singular. See, this is a singular form. Singular.